is somebody I knew 6 months ago. Cause you were someone that loved me at my lows. Yeah. If she came back, you know I couldn't say no.
Hello, I'm Purple. 我是一个言语治疗师，我在温哥华已经翻工翻了两个月左右了。我今天就带埋大家一起翻特殊学校，看看平时我是做什么的。咁我就有自己一间房啦，咁通常呢我就会去啲班房啦，搵啲小朋友嚟我嗰个治疗室嗰度上堂。大家都睇到我 office 呢係有块黑板，依家呢就寫咗三样我同小朋友会进行嘅活动。咁其实都係想俾小朋友知道呢一堂会有啲乜嘢嘅游戏，同埋有啲咩嘅学习目标。咁可能大家呢未必好清楚言语治疗师嘅职责係做啲乜嘢啦，咁基本上係透过一啲活动呢教小朋友理解同埋表达语言，而社交沟通呢都係我哋会治疗嘅范畴之一。咁譬如可以教小朋友做劳作啦，咁过程中呢小朋友可以学习聆听指令，而整完劳作之后呢更加可以用啲角色嚟讲返个故事喎，咁又可以练埋表达啦。言语治疗师是会用一些策略和提示让小朋友学习得更加好。我在这里就教小朋友怎样串一些、过去式的动词啦，那几时呢要将个 Y 变成 I， 几时不用呢，那我就透过一些试过提示啦，例如是、有张纸给他可以 refer 回那些 rules 啊，还有用一些不同颜色的积木让小朋友呢印象更加深刻的。之前这间房是非常之乱，现在已经执好了，我还整了这个看得很舒服的 organizer， 我其实已经是分晒类啦， color code 晒所有东西，所以呢我就可以很方便地抽个 file 出来，我就已经知道里面呢有我想要的提示卡啦，同埋一啲工作紙。
係啦，跟住我啲櫃就揾黑色嘅簾遮曬啦，因為有啲小朋友就比較會好奇啦，同埋容易分心嘅，咁所以就遮住冇俾佢睇到後面嗰啲小玩具啦。係，其實呢度啲玩具有一半係我嘅，有一半咧係呢間學校。
而家今日有咩做咧？琴日就印咗好多呢啲嘅卡。
所以今天就有很多的紙紙貼貼。
那為什麼要整這些公仔和場景呢？其實是因為小朋友有時聽故事會覺得悶，但是如果有這些小道具可以讓他 act out 的故事，那他們就會更加集中，還有也對那些詞彙、更加深刻，因為他們有機會自己演繹一次。
Let's go through the forest, guys.
完全忘记了今天是 Techie Tourist Day 了，即是其实我们是要穿到好像一些品味很低俗的、游客那样啦，即是间不知其实学校都有这些 dress up day 的。因为我没有预备了，跟着走出去才见到同事咦为什么带晒一些、夏威夷花花颈链啊这样。所以我现在就临时临急呢，想着極速整個 Techie Tourist Day 的 outfit 啦，咁就其實本身今日套衫都唔差嘅，係都係運動褲嚟嘅。頭先就諗住用廁紙筒整個望遠鏡啦，點知原來學校已經有啦，喺同事間房揾到嘅，就大副望遠鏡咧，然後。咁啱有副超喺我個袋度，跟住揸翻個 tourist 頭，咁樣啦。唔知邊度揾翻嚟嘅，冇啦，有啲似生日帽嗰個是但啦。
咁星期一至四咧 ，therapist 咧大概都會有四個 clients 會睇啦。咁通常都係半個鐘至45分鐘嘅。咁然之後禮拜五咧就會再睇三個小朋友咁樣。咁視乎情況而定啦。有時咧會小組咁樣見啲小朋友啦，有時係 one on one 咁樣見，亦都可以咧係入班房嗰度咧去觀察佢哋上堂，或者直情喺班房入面咧做言語治療。
咁之前咧就翻學校咧，其實係有上言語治療堂嘅，同啲小朋友。但係因為咧我唔可以 expose 啲 clients 嘅樣啦，咁亦都唔方便錄影啦。咁所以咧今次咧就請嚟我嘅模範學生 Pineapple。
我係今日係高中生 Pineapple。
係啦，模擬翻咧我哋言語治療堂嗰個嘅情況啦，大家知道咧，我平時翻工咧係做啲乜嘢嘅 ？Hi Pineapple。
Hi Miss Purple。
Do you remember what we did last time about reading?
No.
There are two different words here. And last time we talked about how we can cut up the long words so that you can read it more easily.
I don't have a cutter.
So this is your cutter, your knife. Mint or net. Before that, you can put a line so that you can cut it up. For example, lonely.And then here I put a line. Now it's easier for reading. So you know like L-O-N-E is lone, and L-I is li. So the whole word would be?
Lonely last.
Very good. Okay, the second one, again, before meant, we have to like add a line. Can you show me where we can add a line?
It's always before the M.
Before meant or nest.Yes. That's right. Okay, so let's see. Do we know this word?
Seattle.
That's pretty close. In this one, there are words that you know. For example, S-E-T. Do you think you know this word? Okay, let me put a line here. So you know. Yeah, you know S-E-T is set. So we will put a line over here as well. So set, T-L-E is...it's like the last syllable for title. Set.
Toe. Man.
Very good. Good reading. Okay, now we are going to play a game. And you are going to draw a word. Actually, it's pretty obvious on the other side. But we're
yes,
still going
to draw. I can just cover my eyes.
Okay, you cover your eyes and you pick a card. Right here.Okay, just one. Okay, so now you can open your eyes and tell me what you see. So here you can find a very long word and you can slice it up with your knife.
It's okay, we can just do that, right?
Yeah, of course, if that works better. Let's see. Oh, well done. So you made a cut before the month.This one would be?
Cheatman.
Awesome. So now what you get to do is to crumble this annoying word.
Yeah, yes,
make it into, make it into a trash ball. And you can try to throw it into the bin.
Can I throw you into the bin?
Well, I don't think you can crumble me.
I can try.
I'm pretty strong.
Okay.
Let's try this one first, all right? Let's see if you can aim...Your ball. Let's try again.
So
there you go. 3, 2, 1.
It's always my intention to throw it into you.
Okay.
Yeah.
I gotta open my mouth for that though. There you go. Excellent. High five.
咁你见我上完言语治疗堂咧，就起势咁样打字，因为咧我要写翻低小朋友嘅进度啦，同埋咧佢上堂上咗几耐啦，日期时间咁样。因为呢一啲嘅资讯咧，系可以帮到家长咧向政府 claim 翻一啲俾特殊需要小朋友嘅津贴嘅。咁所以呢啲嘢咧就一定要写得好清楚啦。咁放学之前咧就有一场闪避球嘅师生友谊赛，咁我就胆粗粗去参加啦。跟住咧，我就发现自己嘅体能真系大不如前啊！反而咧，啲小朋友咧就非常之犀利啦，跑极都唔会气喘。不过，我觉得呢一场嘅闪避球比赛咧，其实非常之好玩，同埋咧都可以同啲小朋友啦建立更好嘅关系。大家咪觉得好似冇翻过工咧？我哋寓工作于游戏。我哋唔系咁计嘅。
寓游戏于工作嘅时间系几多啊？
100%，always fun。咁我哋依家就去 Burnaby 啦，去 meet up 一个网友啦。
咁啊，系一个言语治疗师嚟嘅，咁佢最近就嚟咗加拿大啦，咁所以就谂住同佢食饭啦，然之后依家劲想食米线咯，即系太耐冇食咸仔，所以我依家就特登即系要揸半个钟头车出去 Burnaby 就系食米线。但我问过我 friend 咯，即系其实呢间米线铺啦，梦之源咧个味就唔系好似淡仔咁嘅。即系嗰个汤底冇乜特别咯，同埋佢啲配料系啲咩午餐肉啊、火腿啊，但我上网睇好似系有猪肠嗰啲咯，即系我又好想食嗰啲咩猪杂、牛杂嗰啲，所以我系叫佢 order 啦。
其实好奇怪嘅，因为其实香港嘅淡仔米线系云南味嘅啲人话，其实
系真正云南米线，其实唔系咁嘅。我都去过云南，跟住食嗰啲米线，其实云南啲米线系冇香港啲米线咁好食。不过人哋个辣就再做得出啲咯。咁我就嗌咗一碗花胶汤底米线，另外自己再嗌咗牛肉啦，同埋淮山加落去嘅。咁印象中咧都系20头咁上下加币就可以食到呢一碗米线啦。咁我觉得个汤底系非常之浓啦，同埋系劲多花胶，系有一种好补、好多骨胶原嘅感觉。而 pineapple 咧就嗌咗碗香辣米线嘅。嗱，
嗰啲好似咸嘅，我当佢单
出嚟。点啊 ，pineapple？ 啊，
佢系
咸得几辣？
三勺嘅。
三勺
或者少辣。
咁大镬。我帮你咯。
咁我同 pineapple 咧都觉得蒙自源其实系好食嘅，不过始终就唔系淡仔嗰只味。咁有时放工咧，我都真系放得比较早，咁所以放工之后都仲有好多时间可以去公园度行下玩下。咁我哋今日咧就去咗 Mundy Park。
啲公园咧喺香港系要俾钱玩噶咯。
搵人补少少咁样，睇下你带你过嚟玩啦，小朋友。
哇！
我哋俾个职业特工队嘅介绍同埋演绎俾大家睇啦，咁咧就俾个机会我咧访问一下呢位言语治疗师啊。咁样整体而言咧，你觉得其实言语治疗呢个行业咧喺度同喺香港有咩分别咧？
啊，但系就我学校而言咧，就多啲嘅彈性啦，同埋咧個 management 嗰度都好多嘅 micro management 啦，同埋啲 admin 嘢咧都唔算好多嘅。即係比我喺香港可能做過一啲 NGO 啊，佢嘅文件要處理嘅嘢咧係會少啲，因為佢有一個人咧係幫我哋處理曬文件啊，或者係 claim 一啲嘅政府俾特殊需要小朋友家庭嘅資助咯，係啦，
即係會有一個行政助理啦。
冇錯，同埋我覺得有機會可以即係入班啊，睇啲小朋友上堂係點啊，即係好容易可以同其他嘅 professional 一齊合作咯。呢樣嘢我係幾欣賞嘅。
會唔會上堂過程咧，真係有一啲好似我咁調皮啊、咁活潑嘅 pineapple 存在喺學校邊咧？
調皮個學生咧真係好多，係啦。咁有時咧，可能係佢哋情緒方面咧，嗰、那個嘅 regulation 咧係比可能平時嗰啲小朋友弱一啲啦。咁所以有時咧會容易啲發脾氣。又見過啲小朋友揾電腦車老師啦，或者係即係係咁冚頭埋。落地下啦，不停咁棒棒棒咁樣係咁冚啦，係啦，咁因為佢有啲嘢係好 upset 嘅，但係佢又唔知點樣去表達嘅時候咧，就會出現呢種狀況啦，又或者係有啲小朋友可能會即係破壞學校嘅公物啊，即係可能即係真係好嬲好嬲，忍唔到啦，跟住就一腳踢埋個 locker 度啊，即係呢啲情況都會出現，但係都想同大家講，有時其實都唔係個小朋友自己想嘅，係佢真係。控制唔到自己嘅情緒，唔知點樣去表達咧，先會變成咁樣嘅狀況咯。係啦，咁呢個亦都係我覺得喺度做會比較有挑戰性嘅嘢啦。即係有好多嘢都可以 trigger 到佢，可能佢見到啲即係好光嘅環境，佢覺得好唔舒服或者太嘈，佢都好容易會 break down 咯。
即係聽落似乎香港咧，呢啲情況可能都係揾翻 TA 啊，或者揾翻老師處理。但係咧喺你間學校咧，就係大家雖然係有唔同嘅專業，有唔同嘅專業嘅範疇啦，同能力技巧啦，但係喺應對小朋友方面咧，就 expect 大家都係一齊參與嘅。嗯，咁喺呢度做嘢有咩 rewarding 啊？
如果嗰、可能我諗上堂嘅時候同小朋友建立到一個好好嘅 connection， 其實都係好 rewarding 咯。即係有一堂係，即係其實都係第一二學咁樣啦。跟住咧個學生就問啦：啊，你依家同你老公一齊住啦，咁你有冇小朋友㗎？跟住我暫時都冇啊。跟住佢就話：oh, it's okay, we can be your children for now 咁樣咯。咁就好 sweet 咯。或者你見到他們有進步，我一見到小朋友開頭是完全見到這麼長的字不知道怎麼入手，到之後呢他開始懂切割的字，然後慢慢拼到字出來，我覺得是 rewarding 的。
嗯，那最後呢有沒有兩三句的建議啦、忠告啦，就可以給到可能真的有想過會來溫哥華執業在香港的言語治療師？
如果你還在香港的話呢，跟住你是有諗過去考車，我建議你快啲考咗車先，係啦，因為其實呢度咧好多 setting 咧都需要你有車啦。咁咁啱我做特殊校，我係住校嘅言語治療師，咁就唔使啦。但係其實好少呢一類工咯，多數咧你都係要自己揸車周圍去唔同人嘅屋企啦，然之後上門 provide 言語治療，又或者去一啲 community centre。咁所以最好就考咗車牌先過嚟啦，同埋咧 practice 嗰、那個專業試咧都最好喺香港考咗先至過嚟，係啦，因為咁樣成個嗰個 application 嗰個過程呢其實係會快啲，同埋個人都會定啲囉，你知道、哦、我已經 pass 咗囉，咁我嚟到嘅時候就交埋少少文件呢就已經可以執業啦咁樣。咁最後一樣嘢就俾個定心丸大家啦，其實我都有幾個朋友係言語治療師嚟嘅，咁其實佢哋都好快喺呢度搵到工，因為呢度嗰個 demand 相對較大囉。不過大家有一個心理準備，就係呢度大部分嘅工咧都係做小朋友嘅，係。如果你本身係真係好中意做長者咧，即係唔太 prefer 小朋友嘅話咧，呢樣嘢你就要諗一諗啦。好啦，咁如果大家喜歡我哋條片咧，就歡迎大家 comment、
like、
subscribe， 拜拜。